Hey guys, I've got a snowblower here with a Briggs engine. It's the 9.50. What's going on is the throttle is really, really loose like this. So it's really easy to fix this. Take the choke off, just pop it off. Next, take off the two 10 millimeter bolts. Pop the whole cover off. And now what you need to do is tighten up the 10 millimeter nut over here. It's going to make the throttle a lot stiffer. And now just put the cover back, put the bolts and the choke knob on.